all know already, I can't cook. So baking to door ki baat hai. So I've never ever baked in my life. So this is the first time ever I'll be baking. And making this video was a super random decision. So now let's bake the cake. And by the way, it's my mom's birthday today. So I'm baking a cake for her. So I don't know if it will turn out like a cake only. So let's see what happens. Off. The first thing I'm doing is putting some 100 grams of butter, and I put this out of the freezer for like 1 hour so that it melts and it's easy to whisk it. So next step is I'm putting like 1 cup of powdered sugar. So now I'm just gonna mix both of them to make like a smooth paste. So this is how the consistency should look after you're done mixing both of them. So we have a guest who'll be monitoring me. Huh? Yes?
Yeah!
What are we making?
Cake.
Why are we making a cake?
Because my grandmother's birthday.
Did you wish her?
Yes.
So ideally you should be putting milkmaid for that extra flavor, but because it's quarantine or quarantine, whatever you want to call, we didn't find milkmaid, so we'll be using milk instead of that. And other than that, you can use vanilla essence, but we didn't find vanilla essence as well, so we'll be using rose essence which was already there. So I don't know how would that turn out. So let's see, let's try. So come, let's continue. Like 1 cup of maida, which is all-purpose flour. Yeah. Upon this, 1 teaspoon of baking powder. This is the bake field, whatever, baking powder. And I'm adding like 1 teaspoon of it. And next I'm putting like 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. And after that, we're gonna just add like a pinch of salt. It could be like a 1/4 teaspoon. Keep adding milk and keep mixing it till you get like a paste like consistency. So I'm just gonna add a little now. I'll be adding like 2 or 3 drops of this rose essence. So we'll be adding like a layer of salt, and we'll have to preheat this in the pressure cooker. We have to preheat this pressure cooker, and then upon this goes our batter. So all I'm doing is just coating this whole vessel with like butter. You can see, you can use like, I don't know what is that called, it's like a brush, but I don't have that, so I'm just using my hand to coat this whole vessel. You have to coat, make sure you coat like each and every place, you don't leave spots here and there. So I'm coating it with some all-purpose flour. The cake cake shouldn't stick to the sides. That's the main purpose of doing this. So last and final step, we're pouring the batter into the vessel. Ideally, you have to use an aluminium vessel, that would be good. And make sure after you pour the batter, everything is evened out. You can see I've preheated the salt for like 10 to 15 minutes and now the batter is ready to go into the pressure cooker. And make sure there's like a layer. I'll show you what I'm putting. So as you can see, I've just put like a plate which acts as a layer between the salt and the batter, which will go on the plate. So now we have to wait for like 45 minutes, I guess, till the cake is done. So let's wait and see. So the batter has gone into the pressure cooker and I'm like super nervous. I don't know how this will turn out. What do you think? Cake baas tada?
Wasabi.
Just hope. I just hope the cake turns out good and the way I wanted it to turn out. So let's wait for 45 minutes.
1 hour later.
It was amazing, guys. I'm eating actually right now and I'm talking simultaneously. But I felt that it could have been baked for a little longer. That would, been better. Just a little bit, like 5 to 10 more minutes. And other than that, it was amazing, guys. I had a blast filming this video because all of this was a random decision of filming. I hope you guys had fun too. If you guys would like to see me doing any other stuff, let me know in the comment section below. And this is the first time ever I'm baking and it turned out amazing. I'm super proud of myself. So please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell notification, follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.